Right. Let's cook myself some breakfast for dinner, some bacon and eggs. Nope. Don't you jump. He got to lick the pan. Nope. Nope. This beautiful little valley. We don't have a lot of great range in Michigan, but you can see the, see that there. That is just the most beautiful sunset. Cooked the dinner on the tailgate and then packed it all up afterwards. Let Grizz clean the pan. Just some hot water away from being sterilized. Boiling water. But got the Lynx levelers out. I didn't realize I turned my wheel on that, so that's not all that great, but I can't hear anything. I have no cell service. There's no people anywhere. Like I said, we don't get much of a horizon, but you can see it. We're a pretty flat state. That is one heck of a sunset. Walking time. The sun's about to go behind the clouds. The sunset. Whew, start over. The sun is about to go behind the horizon. There are clouds making it a pretty sunset. Slow down, Matt. Speak your words. Made myself a nice dinner over there, overlooking that valley and that sunset. I did park up here earlier. I drove up to the higher point to see if how I would like the view. And truth be told, not a huge fan. I mean, it's beautiful, but that spot I'm in is far more attractive. Right over that ledge there, we don't get a lot of elevation change in Michigan, so this guy is going nuts. He turns 12 on August 10th. He's pretty spry for an old guy. A lot of good camping spots over here. If I was tent camping or using my hammock, it's all sorts of good spots over there. Rocks in here, crazy. It's like this everywhere. It's like a rock mountain. Oh, come on, up the hill. So what I'm doing is, we just went for a little walk up here and now I'm going to return because I found, come on bud, I found this ocean survey. Now, I do want to point out that the ocean survey piques my interest, one, because it's some random geological thing that was found out here. What are you doing? How did you do that? Look at this. Found. So I thought I'd show y'all the rock. Back to my train of thought here. I'm in Michigan, but I'm on an island in the middle of Lake Huron, which is a freshwater lake, and I found this on the top of this hill. National Ocean Survey for information. Write to the director, Washington, D.C., 1984. Year after I was born. And they are, look at that sunset, sweet Moses. Oh, all right, Grizz, let's walk up this way a little bit. So anyways, so I'm just literally just out walking around randomly, and wouldn't you know it, I find an ocean survey in the middle of an island, in the middle of a freshwater lake. That sunset is epic. This is pretty over here. I think this was a trail at one point. Look at that sunset. Look at the crazy dog who won't settle down. Heavy breathing, fast walking. Hey, I'm trying to take a picture. I don't care. I just completely killed the tree. Back to the truck. There's a fawn. Oh, there's a fawn. Oh, it's so cute. People get up in the morning when they're camping and start wandering around camp, but I built this bed so it can kind of act like a deer blind, the inner deer hunter in me. I just pop the back open and drink my caffeine and do a slow wake up and a slow watch. And that was really cool. The doe came out on the left there. She'd obviously been out working this morning, doing whatever, getting food, water, something. And she wandered over to the right there and brought the little guy out. The beagle's sleeping under the covers, which is good because I don't need him seeing that. He'd have got very excited.
That fawn was next level adorable. Just so tiny. Got to watch it nurse a little bit. That was super cool. This is an awesome spot. The sunset last night over the horizon was incredible. I will say that just the normal day view out there over the horizon is also very pretty. I got some breakfast waiting for me after some yogurt and then have a donut or two. The dog likes the donuts too. It's 50 degrees this morning, that's why I got the hood on. I also think that probably hiding my giant forehead helps for that deer not spooking quicker. Sooner? Anyways, I'm going to keep drinking my caffeine. I'm going to stop making noise and eat this yogurt. Just taking a little walk this morning. Truck's over there. It's about 9 a.m., been up for a couple hours. Both had our breakfast. Out for a walk. These flowers are gorgeous. Yeah, stand right in it, dummy. Do it again. Deer. Oop, might have a baby with it. Just like the other one. Alright, Grizz, we're done going this way. We're not spooking deer. Come on, bud. Come on. We're gonna go the other way. Good boy. Nope, this way. Come on. Nope. Grizzly. Grizzly. We're gonna go the other way. Come on, bud. But I wanna go this way. I know you do. You smell the deer, probably. Dad, there's smells here that are good. Come on. Wow, that grade change is, I cannot believe I just walked down that. Didn't realize it was that steep. Anyways. Alright, so here's a fun fact. So I'm not in Canada. I am in Michigan. I'm on Drummond Island. But my phone thinks I'm in Canada, so Verizon sent me a text overnight that I used up my international data limit, which is hilarious because I'm on domestic soil. So I'm sure this month's bill will be fine. We'll wait for the billing cycle to end, and I'll have one of those $1,000 cell phone bills that I call in, and I'm like, hey, so I got all these international charges. Yes? I never left the country. So that's fun. I'm going to try something right now, and that is I'm going to show myself wheeling the Super Duty out of here. I don't know if that's something that, one, I'm good at, two, I could get better at with practice, or three, is something that is even I should put in videos. So I'm going to try it. I mean, I love my truck, so I like wheeling it, and I don't really get to see it wheel, so... If nothing else, I guess I can use this. If y'all like it, let me know.